It's so bright out here.
Beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you want to see, then come along with me, that's right.
Hey, what's happening? It's your boy R. Allen Ingalls. Good morning.
It's lunchtime, and while I was waiting on my food, I was listening to Girls Chase Boys by Ingrid, Michaelson. It's a great pop song with an awesome music video that's a homage to Robert Palmer's Simply Irresistible music video from back in the 80s. To listen to Ingrid Michaelson's Girls Chase Boys, check out the A Beautiful Life Song of the Day playlist on Spotify. And check out the music video for the song and its inspiration, links down in the description below. Bellroy is a company that makes very slim wallets, and they have one called the Card Sleeve, which puts all your cards in one pocket together, allowing it to be a lot slimmer by not putting air and leather in between each card. Also, they don't break. As you can see with my current wallet, there are dividers for each card, and because of that, they break. So I'm thinking about getting a Bellroy wallet that puts all the cards together and see if that works out better and allows my cards to last longer. Have any of you guys tried the Bellroy Slim Wallets? If so, let me know in the comments below. And also let me know of any other brand of wallets I should look into to solve this problem.
Today really hasn't been all that eventful, but I texted my editor at VIP Magazine and asked her if it would be okay if I worked for both VIP Magazine and the Jackson Sun. She said that was fine, so I immediately emailed the lady that I met last night about being a stringer for the Jackson Sun. I'm super excited about the opportunity. Now I'm about to lay down and watch some Gilmore Girls with Crystal. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow.